To be transformed is not to break faith with the past, but to lay claim to a profoundly new continuity with the past. It is to discover the seedbeds of our collective journey, to discover within it the nutrients that continue to provide us strength and hope and vision.